Connection. There's all these things that you only really learn in the weapons. Even if you think your only interest in Aikido is in unarmed Aikido, if you don't do weapons, you're not learning the unarmed properly. Now, kimasubi is connection. That's what it means, kimasubi. It means awase. You're knotted together, which is all Aikido is like that. This idea of connection. That we practice almost every week. So now, Shomen. Number two. So when I move, you follow me. Or I'm responding to you pushing away. See, what I'm always saying, Shomen uchi, you should never think of this as being a point in the technique. Because Shomen uchi is either this, or something. This is Shomen uchi kino regari, in that manner. Come out of the swordsman. Shomen. And shiho nage with sword principles. This is not the What do you do next? Switch. Sword again. Not grab and step. Okay, let's keep it in mind.